Hey, what's going on, guys? It's ETA Prime back here again. Today, I want to show you where to get Windows 10 Pro OEM keys for dirt cheap, under $15. I acquire, build, and sell PCs all the time, and I'm always in need of some activation keys for Windows. I don't want to pay much because I don't put much into the PCs in the first place. I use SCD Key. Now, I've bought, within the last 7 months, 9 keys from them. Every single one has been perfectly fine. They are OEM keys, so one thing you need to watch out for is swapping your motherboard. There is a chance the key will not be valid with a new motherboard, but if you swap out RAM, hard drives, video cards, it'll be perfectly fine. I've tested it firsthand, and I've never had an issue. Today, I actually have to purchase 2 keys, one for my new Hades Canyon NUC, and another Ryzen build that I'm working on right now. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Now, the company did reach out to me to make a video. I'm not sure if they saw how many keys I was buying, but I also buy PC games from them. I've purchased 16 games from SCD Key for Steam. They're all Steam keys. All I have to do is activate them and they work fine. New games, bundles, old games, you can find pretty much everything on here. And if you're not a PC gamer, they also have Xbox and PlayStation here. If you are a PC gamer, Origin, Steam, Uplay, and there's a few others that aren't listed here that I've seen over the past few months. But this video is focused on buying Windows 10 Pro OEM keys. Now, they're $14 on the website, but I do have a 10% off code. I'm not sure how long it's going to be going on, but that brings the price of one key down to $12.60. It's really hard to beat that, and if you pay with PayPal, you're pretty much covered if anything happens. I'll leave a direct link to the Windows 10 key here, but I'm just going to type it in the search bar up top. Find the Windows 10 Pro OEM key. As you can see, it's only 14 bucks, but I need to buy 2 of these because they have 2 systems that I need to put Windows 10 legally on. So I'm gonna up it to 2, buy now. So for 2 keys, without any coupon code, it's 28 bucks. I'm gonna go ahead and apply the coupon code. It's ESPK, just type it in here, click apply. And that's gonna bring the price to 2 Windows 10 Pro OEM keys to $25.20. I guess most people are only going to be buying a single key. With the coupon code, it brings the price down to $12.60. The code can be used site-wide if you want to get something else, but we can pay with Visa, PayPal, or Mint. I always pay with PayPal just to be safe. $25.20. All I have to do is finish the transaction through PayPal. They will email me my keys, and they will also upload them to my account on SCD Key. It is instant. As soon as your payment goes through, you'll get the keys. So my purchase went through automatically. I've already got the key I'm going to use for this computer. I'm going to blur it out here. We are now going to activate this Hades Canyon NUC using a key I just purchased from SCD Key for $12.60. There we have it. Windows is activated. I'm ready to go. So it's definitely legit. This will be my 11th Windows 10 key. I've bought 9 in the past, I just bought 2 more. And like I mentioned, I've bought tons of Steam games from here. I think I'm gonna go through here and try to find something else to purchase tonight. I've been looking for some more PC games to test out on these new builds that I have going on. PUBG's only $18.72. I did purchase PUBG from here, but it was a few months ago and I paid a little higher price. Wasn't too bad though. There's a lot of great stuff on here. I definitely recommend giving it a try, and if you're in the market for some Windows 10 keys, definitely give them a shot. Coupon code is in the description. I'm not exactly sure how long it's going on for, so I would scoop up at least one Windows 10 Pro key. If you do a build down the road, you'll always have a key to set it up with. Really appreciate you guys watching. If you could, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and like always, thanks for watching.